Hey guys, in this video, we'll show you how to use RecForth to record videos. If you haven't installed RecForth yet, head over to Google, enter RecForth, click on the link, and you can get it from the Microsoft Store. RecForth is a free and easy to use screen recorder. First, we'll use some main features. Users can record videos in various modes. You can capture full screen, rectangle, or window here. The webcam feature allows you to add a webcam to your recorded video. Turn on the switch to apply the feature. Nice. It is quite easy. Click the speakers option, and you can record audio from the output device. If you want to capture the microphone audio, please select microphone mode. Choose the pointer button, and you'll see multiple options here. What about settings? Choose settings from the bottom right to open it. With the pointer feature, you can use highlight or click effects to make your pointer stand out. You can choose any highlight color you wish. If you want a right-click effect, adjust the click effects here. The settings function lets you personalize the app to get amazing results for your recordings. It is simple and quick. Let's move on to part 2, how to record a particular area with RecForth. Choose rectangle and select the area to record as per your liking. Press the shift and down keys on the keyboard for minor adjustments. Once you're satisfied with the results, click the record button. Wow! We're recording now. Great! Click the stop button to finish your recording. Well, we got to record a video. You can play, open, or rename the recording file. We will enter RecForth here. You can delete the video if you don't need it. If you want to get a stunning recording file, you can also edit or convert it. Finally, you can edit your recorded video if you want. Click the icon and import your recording file. Next, drag the yellow playhead and you can split your video clip. You can easily click the delete button to delete unwanted parts. At last, click save video to render your clip. Uncheck the export with watermark option to remove the watermark. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it. See you next time.